Yeah, it was good to just get back on the field. I've been training a lot and done a lot of rehab, but you know, it's a bit sweeter when you're there to play the game and travel with the team and get the win with the team. So it was great to get back out on the field after about 5 months. A little bit different to training. I knew it would be a bit of a step up from training, and the speed of the game is quite high. I think I ran about 3Ks in the 29 minutes, which is pretty good going. You know, just breakneck speed, it was good to just get back out there, and the knee pulled up pretty well. Yeah, we'll see how we go. I think I might have 80 in me, but I don't know, might be looking over at the coaches to whip me off with 20 to go or something, but hopefully you got 80, yeah. Yeah, I think the main thing is after a long-term injury, you don't want to go back out there and be tentative and kind of hold back because you've got some fears about, I don't know, like for me, the integrity of my knee. But I think, you know, I got kicked a kick off straight away when I went on and had a lot of hang time on it, so it was straight into the mixer. So I caught that fine and then attacked off that. So, you know, I don't think there's any space for not being 100% when you're out there. So I was very happy with how I went, yeah. Yeah, I think we learned a few lessons at the start of the season. A couple of close losses and probably poor starts hurt us at the start. And I think you could see last week we came out of the box pretty quickly, and I think it was 20-0 after 25 minutes. So I think we learned from the start of the season, like, you got to get out of the blocks, you got to be switched on from the start. You can't just come over the top of teams in the second half. So that's one thing we've learnt really well, and I think this week we're really looking to put together a whole performance for 80 minutes and really tighten the screws. They thrive on a bit of unstructured stuff, and that's the way Squithy plays, and him being a 10, obviously, he's the key playmaker, so I think it's going to be a lot about killing the turnovers and you know, not giving them the opportunity to attack us.